Hi, today you have to learn how to use past continuous, affirmative and negative sentences. First of all, past continuous means that something was happening, the action in progress in the past. The present destinies later. Sudaromas labai panašiai, kaip ir present continuous, esamasis tęstinis. Tik vietoj is ir a reikės vartoti was arba were. I was running, you were running, he was running, she was running, it was running, you were running, you were running, we were running. Teigiama past continuous forma yra sudaroma was arba were plus veiksmažodis su ing galūne. Neigiamai formai pridedame not. We weren't running, you weren't running. Atkreipkite dėmesį, kad trumpiniai vartojami tik šnekamojoje ir neformalioje rašytinėje anglų kalboje. Jeigu tai yra oficiali anglų kalba, tada reikia vartoti ilgąsias formas. Let's take a look. So let's make past continuous. I was running, you were running. He was running, she was. It was, we were running, you were, we were running. I was not running, you were not running. He was not running, she was not running. It was not running, we were not running, you were not running, they were not running. Short forms. I wasn't running, you weren't running, he wasn't running, she wasn't running, it wasn't running. We weren't running, you weren't running, they weren't running. So now open your book. Open the book, find it on page 41 and complete the task. So the